Oops.
Alright, hello, assalamualaikum guys. Welcome back to this channel. Kepada anda yang belum subscribe, please subscribe. So kita dalam segmen I React. Hari ini memang sangat busy. Aku rasa satu dunia sibuk menceritakan tentang Spider-Man No Way Home trailer. Actually aku dah tengok pagi tadi. Sebab aku memang tak boleh nak tunggu. Aku memang tak sabar. Takpelah, aku tengok je dulu. Kita akan tengok lagi sekali. Aku akan tonton lagi sekali bersama korang. Aku tahu korang pun dah tengok official trailer ni semua. Sebab korang pun sama macam aku. Mesti punya lah. I'm so sorry, kali ni memang tak boleh sabar sebab multiverse. All people talking about multiverse. So this time Spider-Man No Way Home official trailer. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Alah, sibuklah Microsoft. Meja ni gegap-gegap pasal. Where my life has felt normal. That was when you found out. When you botched that spell where you wanted everyone. I still goosebumps, okay? Spider-Man. We started getting some visitors. Confirm, Goblin. From every universe. From every universe.
Hello, Peter.
You're not Peter Parker.
You're not Peter.
I'm sorry,
shit.
What's your name again?
Dr. Otto Octavius.
Wait, no, seriously, what's your actual name?
There are others out there. We need to send them back. So, Scooby-Doo this crap.
You know, all this is kind of your mess. I know a couple of magic words myself, starting with the word please.
Please, Scooby-Doo this crap.
You're flying out into the darkness to fight ghosts.
What do you mean?
They all die fighting Spider-Man. It's their fate. I'm sorry, kid.
Yeah, me too.
Don't.
Look, there has to be another way.
There isn't. They're a danger to our universe.
Damn.
You're not gonna take this away from me.
Electro.
You're struggling to have everything you want while the world tries to make you choose.
My fault. I can't
yes.
Save everyone.
This moment, guys. Yeah.
What's happening?
They're starting to come through, and I can't stop.
Hey.
December 17th, exclusively in movie theaters. Tickets on sale November 29th. Spider Monday.
Hey, why? Oh. Alright, guys. That's it. Spider-Man No Way Home. Official trailer. Okay. So, actually, banyak gila Easter eggs from this trailer. Everyone is very busy talking about every single scene in this trailer. Banyak benda yang diorang petikaikan. Lizard has been punched. Dengan siapa kan? Dekat sini, I think dekat this trailer not showing that Lizard ni kena tumbuk. So ramai yang petikaikan apa benda yang Sony sedang hide. Diorang tengah sorokkan something from this scene. Actually, sebenarnya ada 3 Spider-Man. Ramai yang cakap macam tu. Ada 3 Spider-Man. And ada juga yang cakap maybe Ant-Man yang tumbuk. Sebab Ant-Man kecil kan. Marvel memang pandai. Kita perasan Infinity War punya trailer, diorang ubah kan, trailer tunjuk macam ni tapi dekat movie je macam ni. So kita takkan kita takkan percaya 100% from this trailer sebab diorang akan ubah dekat dalam movie kan. Apa benda yang aku nak kupaskan actually from MJ jatuh tu, actually dia tangan ni bukan tangan glove tu not from Tom punya Spiderman tau. Dia punya glove dia lain. Dia ada texture yang belang-belang tu, dia ada texture. Dan diorang kata The Amazing Spider-Man punya suit. And I don't know, so banyak teori yang dah keluar sekarang ni. The Sandman, and then the smoke from apa tu, bangunan tadi. Ni this one. Diorang kata maybe Mysterio is back. I don't know lah, Mysterio dah mati kan. And this is a present punya timeline. Mustahil lah Mysterio ada. Susah lah Mysterio is return. No. So Electro is here. This one. Dia kata you are not Peter Parker. So actually dia mencari Peter Parker daripada The Spider-Man. So dekat sini kita ada dapat hint. Actually the villain mencari Spider-Man daripada diorang punya timeline. Okay, diorang punya universe. Timeline pula, universe. Maybe memang akan ada Spider-Man tu. So macam everyone memang macam confirm ada. Tapi kita jangan bagi harapan penuh lah sebab Marvel memang macam kadang-kadang dia tak bagi apa yang kita nak macam dulu kan. Tapi Endgame dia bagi. Tahu lah yang ni dia awal-awal dia memang dia bagi semua kan. Sebab this is multiverse ni memang dia orang bagi kau-kau punya. Maybe Venom pun ada. Venom dia tak tunjuk kan, maybe pada penghujung movie ke apa ke kan. Venom keluar kan. Mana tahu kan. Actually kalau nak kupas memang panjang lah. Aku just nak tonton this trailer together with you dengan pakai suit Spider-Man. Aku dah berapa tahun aku tak pakai suit ni. Aku pakai last year kot. Last 2 years. I don't know. Alright. Okay, kalau nak kupas memang banyak gila teori yang akan keluar. Doctor Strange, itu belum kupas lagi pasal Doctor Strange. Dia main peranan lah dalam movie ni sebab dia yang the spell apa semua benda tu yang punca multiverse ni berlaku. Banyak benda. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy with this video. Jangan pening-pening kepala. Comment je kat bawah. So hope you guys enjoy with this video. Jangan lupa untuk like, share dan subscribe ke YouTube Ayu Marvel. See you guys in the next video.